all right?
Fine.
Well, you don't look just fine. Honey pie, are you going to tell me what's going on?
Really, it's okay.
Your husband just don't do right by you, does he?
Shh.
That jerk. He ought to be hurled back to India.
Well, he just don't treat you right, does he?
He keeps me in the house all day. In India, I had more freedom than I have here. At least I could act. I could wear what I want.
Suppose he's just trying to protect you from the West.
I feel so lonely. He doesn't even let me drive.
Oh! Well, honey, I can only imagine. I can kill him, if you want.
What I really want to do is act. But he won't even let me go for a walk alone.
Here. Fresh from my mama's garden.
The herbs will soothe you.
Thank you.
To your independence, Sarita.
Cheers.
Is it good?
Very good.
I'm calling from Get a Deal. Is this Raj?
Yes, hi.
I think you are in luck.
Oh?
We have a Camry for $22.25.
That might be a little too much.
I don't know where you come from, but for the mileage on this car, the price is
Sarita!
Nothing.
Who is it?
What is the mileage?
130,000. Camry's left forever.
Sarita, who is it?
What?
That's just an estimate.
Oh.
So, when can you come on by?
Can I bargain?
Why don't you come on by first? We'll see.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you around.
Am I a dog to have to keep barking at you like this?
It wasn't important, just somebody trying to sell us something.
You were on the phone for such a long time.
You know how these Americans are?
Next time, just put the phone down.
Okay.
I'm going back to my nap. When I wake up, I want a hot cup of chai. Huh?